say what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave with what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave.
I just wanna see you.
I just wanna see you.
Underway in Sydney, Australia, has uncovered disturbing information about child abuse within the Jehovah's Witnesses. Church representatives revealed that more than 1,000 members have been identified as child sexual abusers since 1950. The commission learned that of those hundreds of cases, none was reported to police. An elder testified that its church practiced not to report sexual abuse, but rather to adopt a scriptural response to allegations.
They are not aware of it because they're not allowed to look at anything critical. And we're hoping that by getting people to talk to them at the door when they see them, that they'll start looking into it and work from within. We're working very hard from without to get this policy changed.
So in other words, the people that are Jehovah's Witnesses that do their due diligence door to door, some of them are pedophiles?
Yes, one of three things. Either they're a pedophile, either they're completely ignorant to this problem, or they're one that has hidden the pedophile.
Okay.